If the energy is right, just come my way.
Hello beautiful, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be doing a scrunchie collection. Just take that one out of my hair. So I like scrunchies. Starting a collection, but I'm gonna do updates when I get new scrunchies. If you don't know what scrunchies are, they're kind of like hair elastics, but they're fabric. There's a hair elastic inside, or like an elastic, and then they put this nice material on the outside. This is a velvet one, super nice quality actually. I just started collecting today. I know it's pretty lame, but you know, whatever. You do you, honey. These are from Claire's. I know you're gonna be like, oh my god, they have such bad quality ones there. Well, they're actually just updated their scrunchies, and they're actually really good quality now. They're pretty stretchy, like super stretchy. But this is one of the velvet ones. I got sort of like the velvet set, but except I didn't get one because it was buy three get three free. This is the first one. This is the velvet one, and it's pink. You might think it's purple, but I have a purple velvet one. I like to wear scrunchies on my wrist or in my hair. I'll always try them on in my hair for this video. These ones are super good quality. I have super thin hair, so scrunchies do work very well. I'm just gonna take this. So that is the first one. Okay. So that is the first scrunchie. It's this pink velvet one. Super nice quality, super soft and velvety. The next velvet one is this purple one. See, you can tell now. This is purple. This is the purple velvety one. These are the three I got for free. This one's more tight. Yeah, this one's definitely more tight. Because I've worn the pink one a lot more and put it in my hair actually. So I'm going to try these all in my hair because I haven't actually tried every single one. But this is the purple one. It's way more stiff right now. But it's this velvet one. It's super nice. Same quality as the pink one. Again, we're gonna tie our hair up. Again, I have super thin hair, so scrunchies do work very good because they hold my hair together. I used to have thick hair, but then I got a haircut, and it made my hair super thin. I know. So there's a little demo. That's what I was trying to come up with. Pink? Purple, let's see if it's more stretchy. Not really, but it's still really cute. So then, guys, that was just a little cut off there. Someone phoned me. Anyway, we went to the velvet one. Wait, did we go to the blue one? I don't think we did. So this is the blue velvet one. Super cute. It's like an aqua blue dark. I like it on my wrist. Same step, hair back, floop. Scrunchies. I'm sorry, I'm very cringy. I have to introduce myself. My name is B Taylor. Nice to meet you. You're welcome. Mm. I really like the blue velvety one. So that's the velvety set that I got. Okay, the next one are a bunch of different ones. So I'm gonna start with color, so the coordination. So first ones we have are the yellow ones. So I have this bright yellow one to start off with. It's just a basic sort of clear scrunchie. It's super stretchy though. Like, stretchier than a normal hair or hair pad. These ones work super good. There was this girl doing a scrunchie video, and she said that Claire's one didn't work in her hair. She said that they were super, just didn't hold any of her hair in very good. But like, for me, it works good because I have thin hair and it doesn't work. So here we go. Super cute yellow one though. Then we have the custardy sort of yellow, see, bright yellow custard. It totally matches my shirt. This is my color. This is my favorite color. This one's a lot more structured than the other. I know you belong. I'm just trying to whirl back here. Like, I'm not looking. Well, yeah, I'm not joking. So there you go. You have your yellow selection. I don't know what you would call it. So I'm just going to do the basics that are literally so cute. So these are my two favorite. I have one more that I really like. I know. These all came in a set. They're just sort of like the basic colors, black. I personally really like. I don't think I'm gonna put my hair up in the rest of them. I think I'm probably just gonna put them on my wrist and show you. This is a black one. It looked like the other ones. In my hair. Then we have the white one that will look like the other ones in my hair. Super cute. Basic. And then we have the gray one that would look the same. It got twisty. There you go. Super cute. I am me, she and she exactly. Oh, and another sort of basic one is navy blue. It looks black, but I swear it's not. It's navy blue. It matches my pants. I know you belong. Can you tell which one's navy blue? This one's navy blue. Okay. Anyway, navy blue. Super cute. Again. How many times have I said that? A bunch. So the next one is this green one. That's the one I was talking about. This is super cute. It's just like camo green. And I actually really like camo green. It's super cute. Very fashionable. Very sort of basic. And I like that because I don't like to go too out. But yeah, this is another really cute one. I think I like all of them. I think my least favorite scrunchie might be the red one because I will not wear this at all. I may wear it in my hair, but I probably won't wear it. I might wear it like once, maybe around Christmas because I dislike the color red. The last scrunchie is this orange scrunchie. It's super cute. It's a fall color. I love fall. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell post notifications if you want to be notified every time I make a video. Bye, lovelies.